It's a strange, strange world we live in, Master Jack. You taught me all I know and I'll never look back. It's a very strange world and I thank you, Master Jack. It's a very strange world, and I thank you, Master Jack. I saw right through the way you started teaching me now, so someday soon you could get to use me somehow. I thank you very much, you know you've been very kind, but I'd better move along before you change my mind. It's a strange, strange world we live in, Master Jack. No hard feelings if I never come back. It's a very strange world and I thank you, Master Jack. You taught me all the things the way you'd like them to be, but I'd like to see if other people agree. It's all very skies, but I'd like to see the world through my own eyes. It's a strange, strange world we live in, Master Jack. No hard feelings if I never come back. You're a very strange man and I thank you, Master Jack. You're a very strange man, and I thank you, Master Jack. You're a very strange man, aren't you, Master Jack?
Well, a long time ago, in 67, a little boy was roaming on the beat, when all of a sudden he heard a plaintive cry, so near yet so far out of reach. He looked behind a rock so tall, and there before his eyes was an oil-soaked seagull lying there, windswept with pain in his eyes. And the seagull's name was Nelson, Nelson who came from the sea. And the seagull's name was Nelson, Nelson the seagull free. He fed that seagull limp and small until that bird could fly. And when he thought it was so, he let little Nelson go, and he flew above his head up in the sky. And the seagull's name was Nelson, Nelson who came from the sea. And the seagull's name was Nelson, Nelson the seagull free. Well, time had come to go, sadness was in their eyes. But it's not for you to criticize, we've never seen a seagull cry. And the seagull's name was Nelson.
When a man gets to be 9 or 10, he's broke apart, and that's just when he needs the stuff that builds up man.